A henka we don't very often do. That's why we don't often do it. See the position? It's very close. Well, you've moved a little too far. You can't do your ikkyo now. So, we call that henka. Even henka or a henka. You may not get all the fingers. I found each time Simon took the finger was not there. You can augment that time. You can do it on two fingers too. But you can't do it on one finger. Try and do it on one finger. You can counter it. You need more control, I suppose. You need the leverage of two, not the leverage of one. I could do this all day. So, you step that a little bit too long. That's exactly what you're in place to do. Now, all the problems that are arising because of stepping back towards you. Roll the hip over, draw the palm of his hand into your centre. The one that you've seen, which is basically the same, is this one. And this one. So it's Sankyo, strictly. Sankyo variations. Okay. Now, if you were going to finish it, it would be an attempt. I mean, yes, there's other ways you could change it. It's too fancy. But no stepping back.
Hey.
Maintain the extension. If you have to contrive the getting of it, it is no good. Do not contrive. Do not build the habit of contriving. Just do it. Do not build the habit of contriving. Whatever position that arm ends up in, there is an appropriate technique.